Why would the beast keep the doll parts separated like that?
I better keep it. That's it.
There's something I need to ask you.
Ask away.
You told me that Stella might be at the camp.
Well, I thought I could find proof of that, but then someone tried to burn me alive. The only thing I had a chance to grab was the diary.
I know this sounds strange, but is it possible you were at the wrong camp?
What do you mean?
I'm not sure, but could there be a second camp out here?
No. This is the only camp in the area. At least the only one I know of. Anyway, she's been there several times before, so it would make sense she'd go back there to hide.
That's strange. But just forget that I said anything.
But you must have some reason for asking. Did you find something there?
It's probably nothing. I'll talk to you later.
Wait,
Damn it, where is that girl? Oh, great, it's the droning hag. But maybe she can help me find Leah, unless she ate her.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a little girl wearing a uniform, a red scarf. She was supposed to wait here for me. You didn't happen to see her?
No, I haven't seen Stella.
Her name is... What did you just say?
I haven't said anything yet, young man.
Why is she lying? I'm gonna push back.
When I first got here, you chanted some weird rhyme about falling down? Or is that just another thing you didn't say? Okay, whatever. Just tell me if you saw Leah, the girl I asked about before.
I saw her many times. Running around here, there. Little precious bird, caught in a cage. I haven't seen her today, at least not yet. It was a long way down, wasn't it?
Stop lying to me, and just tell me what you know. What the hell is going on in this damn forest?
Why are you shouting at me, young man?
I'm sorry. I hear whispering and damn voices. My brain feels so messed up. You don't hear any voices, do you?
I might be old, but you also think I'm deaf. One thing you can tell, they really are mad at you.
Who are they?
This forest is ancient, and it has a long memory. Once people knew how to listen and learn from it. Now you only hear yourself, your phones, and your own silly problems. You don't care about the land anymore. But it remembers you.
I've been here many times in the past. I never heard these whispers before.
Because you didn't want to hear them. You said you're looking for a girl, didn't you? Do you have anything closely connected to her?
I have her doll, which I was supposed to bring back.
That won't do. She didn't give it to you.
I am also looking for my daughter. That must be the reason why I came here. Years ago, she gave me this amulet as a present.
Ah, that's all you need. Now listen to what the voices have to say.
It's just gibberish. It makes no sense.
You are hopeless. Maybe you just need to clear your mind. There's an old recipe that can help. It's called True Sight. Cook crushed mandrake root, then throw in 2 whole psilocybin mushrooms, crush 2 leaves of nightshade and add them to the mix. Finally, add single crushed devil's trumpet root. Drink a cup of this potion, and you will see where the land holds a memory.
Oh, shit. She's a total nutcase, a witch, or both. How can I believe any...
I don't think that you have any choice, if you want to find who you seek. Now, leave me alone, young man. I need to rest. Just come back when you manage to make the potion. I want to see if you survive drinking it.
This all happened the second time I was there. Five. No, it must have been 4 years ago.
That voice. I recognize it.
I tried to stop them, but they were too strong. They just punched me, and when I fell on the ground, they kept kicking me, so I stayed there.
Fucking assholes. So what happened next?
They continued with their damn Inquisition crap, threatened to burn the other kids in the bonfire. I was so scared, Alex.
So she was here, but what really happened? I hope the memory doesn't stop here. I need to know the truth.
And they ran away when the fire started?
Yeah. I tried to put it out using an old kitchen pot, which was completely stupid. But then he came back and saved the camp from the worst of the fire.
Did you ever tell him what really happened?
He never listened to me. Later, the kids told him I started the fire. We had to leave the next day. He was so angry that he completely stopped talking to me.
Did you ever get a chance to tell him the truth?
No. And I don't care. He never explained why he wasn't there either. The only thing he really cares about is himself.
Shit. This makes me angry.
Let it go. It was a long time ago. I'm glad I met you. That's all that matters now. I love this place. The water always calms me down. Further down, there's a much bigger bridge. Wanna go there?
Sure. Let's go. What's wrong?
Can we wait here for a while?
You're so pale. Maybe we should go back.
It's nothing. Let's sit down on this rock. I'll be fine in a minute. Let's go.
Are you sure you don't want to go back?
I'm fine. Let's race down the hill. The last one to the ridge is a rotten egg.
Wait!
It seems to me that the potion led me here on purpose. Leah must be linked to all this. But how?
I love how rivers flow so fast. I sometimes think, what would happen if I just jumped in? Where would this one take me?
You would drown.
Do you think it goes all the way to the sea? I've never been to the sea.
One day I'm gonna take you.
Damn.
The memories faded away.
And here's our little refugee.
Is this how you keep your promise? I'm running around, doing you favors, like a complete idiot. And you can't even wait for me a few damn minutes in a safe place. You know what? Keep your stupid doll. I'm done with you. Leah, please, come back. I'm sorry I yelled at you. I was just so afraid the beast got you.
Oh, shit. I have to catch her before she gets hurt.
Leah, wait! Slow down!
Where did she disappear to?
I need to get to her, and fast. Is she behind all this?
Got her. Maybe she actually came to help Leah.
She was able to keep those things at bay with this.